Snow, thought you was my brother, really you a hoe. Walk down minutes kicking in your dough. You know what up, start acting like you know. These niggas hoe, they never wanna smoke. I want whatever test me, I'ma blow. Shoot it out anyway, you know that I'm gonna go. Block on my waist, you reach it, then you gone.
What?
Real shit gon' make me kill shit. Fucking with them in these 90s niggas.
Not suitable for people who don't enjoy super awesomeness. Viewer discretion.
Which, you ain't really with this shit. Before fire, you get hit with it. Daddy told me, stab my hands and watch the lips.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Shmoo Tran. Back again with a fire banger video. Today's fire banger video. Monthly, I'm gonna be doing a brush session. So, for a brush session, bro, I'm gonna do it again. As you can see, I'm gonna do it again. But, I'm gonna be doing a brush session because, as you guys know, I might cut my hair and get waves. But as of right now, I'm gonna just get waves on my side, and if I end up liking it, then I might end up just cutting my hair and getting forehead waves. So, as you guys know, I did a brush review on Annie Brush and Marais. If you haven't seen that video, we have a Gold Star video. So yeah, the products that I'm going to be using today, I'll be using a little bit of water, just a little bit, just, you know, just the most amount of my size. I'm going to be using a little bit of water. I know you guys have seen it, but really all you need is, like I said, look, you don't even need water, I'm just going to need it. Really all you need is a brush and a razor, so I'm going to be using my Annie brush. But I'm not gonna be using my Marais because this is brand new and I don't wanna go through it all. So, before I open, I used some of this in my review to show you guys, but I'm not gonna use this. I'm gonna finish my sporting waves before I open up this. So I'm gonna finish this before I open up my new. And this is my old brush, guys. I have a double-sided wave enforcer brush. As you can see, the logo's not there because, like, when I wash the brush, it gets water and it came off on its own. But this is a two-tone brush, so I'm gonna use this brush for my washing styles, because you know we're gonna be doing washing styles. And this right here, this is a hard brush. Well, it was a hard brush, but the bristles kind of like got soft. I mean, the bristles kind of like softened up a little bit. So this is like a medium brush, and this is like a soft brush. So when I do my washing styles, I will be using my two-sided brush, and I will be using this side, my soft side. Because when you do a washing style, you don't want to use a hard brush because it's going to pull your hair. And that's a no-no. You don't want that. So what we're going to do is, when I do my washing style, we're going to use this for my soft brush. I'm going to get my waves straight. Alright, so, like I said, the product that I'm going to be using is my Annie brush, supporting waves, and yeah. So let's get into this video. First, what we got to do is, we got to unrag, you feel me? Alright, so, unrag. Post about like a before and after. So look, I have no way to take all the way. So as you can tell, I laid my hair down, shake that, you feel me? Alright man, so check it out. I got a fresh cut. So my waves are not gonna come in today because my hair needs to grow a little bit more. So, look, I got a fresh cut. As you guys can see, fresh cut, you dig? Alright, man, so let's get into the video. So, take you guys right here. Set up. Oh, look, you can see me right there. Alright, so, as you can see, the sink. Turn on the water just a little bit. And what we're gonna do, I'm just gonna get a little bit. See, just so my hand can get wet. Get a little bit. Take that back on here. And I'm literally
a little bit on my sides. That's literally it. I'm gonna dry on my hand with a towel. Just gonna rub that in. It's just on my hair to get a little moist, you feel me? Not a lot of ways to do that, but
27 that's what I
did. So, yeah. Now what I'm gonna do, get my sporting waves. You don't want to get too much because this is kind of like thick and hard to wash off your hands, but you do want to get a decent amount. So that much. Rub it on my hands. Okay. I'm just gonna put it on my sides. Most people do their brush lessons. Like, some people do their brush lessons like a washing style. Some people do their brush lessons just grease, conditioner, and brush. And that's what I'm gonna do. So, got the conditioner in my hair, right? Alright, so now I got that conditioner in my hair. Now what we're gonna do is get my Annie's brush. Alright, we got my brush. As you guys can see, Annie. You guys know what I mean. Get your brush. This brush is pretty brand new. As you can see, like, the bristles are like very, very, very hard. Listen to that. Very hard. Alright, so I'm gonna get my brush. Now, actually, I'm gonna use my double sided brush. We're gonna use this soft bristles. Alright. Sitting down on my toilet. Slowly gonna brush. Alright, man, so I'm almost done brushing. I'm just gonna brush for like another minute or so.
27 heartbeat.
And while I'm brushed, we're gonna talk. Alright, so you guys let me know in my comments below. Let me know, man, because hold on, let me fix my camera so you guys can see me. Let me know. I'll start doing Torino brush reviews. I'll start doing Torino brush reviews. Give me any other brushes. I'll do a medium brush, Wave Enforcer brush review. I'll do 360 style pomade review. Like, this is not a hair channel, but like, I post hair things. I post vlogs, I post gate clips, I post hair, I post gaming, I post reactions, like, I do it all. So this channel is kind of all over the place. If you haven't subscribed to my Smooth Reacts channel, go make sure you subscribe to my Smooth Reacts channel. Link will be in description. So brush for like another minute, but yeah, I can even do, let me know. I'm getting 2 Red by Kiss do-rags, so when I get those, I'll do a Red by Kiss do-rag review. Let me know. I could do a Dream Deluxe do-rag review. Just let me know, comment on my videos and let me know what type of videos I want to see. I'm able to get to whatever y'all want me to do, if I can do it, to get to if I'm able, like if you want me to do a brush review, and if I could find that brush at my local beauty supply store or at Walmart or on Amazon, I'll do the brush review. Or I'll do whatever the video may be. You feel me? But yeah, I'm done brushing my hair. This is what it looks like. There's no waves. I'm not gonna get waves in today. That's possible, but at this length, no, that's not possible. I'm just brushing my hair early while I have no hair on my side, so therefore when my hair does grow, my hair's already trained. Or actually, it won't be trained because I don't have any hair, but you know what I'm trying to say. But look, this is what it looks like. But look at all these bumps on my freaking forehead, dude. So annoying. I'll try to show you guys the back. Yeah, man. So, like I said, with this video, all I used was the sink. I use Sporting Waves. And I use my two-sided soft bristle brush. Yeah, so. And some videos I'm gonna be using this brush. So like, especially when my hair starts growing in, I'm gonna be using this brush a lot. Just so my waves can start coming in faster, cause this is a hard bristle brush. So. But yeah, man, just let me know what type of videos y'all wanna see. Whatever type of videos y'all want to see, and if I can make it happen, I'm gonna make it happen, alright? So, yeah, man, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And we out.
I ain't been broke in a while. Do what I do to a team, my child. I left the bitch in the field, she's out. Move like a ghost in my town, I got power. Reach for a child, my nigga, he'll bow. I hear him hard, make him throw in the towel. Don't get him started.